New York City has always been in the crosshairs of terrorist groups, and NYPD is not taking any chances when it comes to threats to the Big Apple. New York police have increased their presence noticeably in Times Square Wednesday after a blog associated with a terror group ISIS urged people to attack Times Square, the Las Vegas Strip, and mass transit systems. New York's Times Square, a major commercial intersection in Midtown Manhattan, attracts over 39 million visitors annually. While New York police say they don't believe that post is new, they are increasing their presence in Times Square, mass transit, and other potential target sites out of an abundance of caution.
There are no credible specific threats to this city at this time based on our latest intelligence, but the reality of the emergence of the new potential threats out of particularly the Syrian conflict is something we cannot ignore. That is the terrible new reality. The potential for them to try to come back and commit terrorist acts here are very real.